Excuse me, Mayor. What's this we hear about a dragon?
Afternoon, Pet Finders. We have a visitor here who says he's got a real live dragon.
But, Mayor, there's no such thing.
I hope you're right, Pet Finders. Dragons make me nervous. Hello, Police Chief. Fire Chief.
Mayor, if this fella's got a dragon, the police department will make sure that everyone in Bubbleville stays safe.
I brought my hose in case it's a fire-breathing dragon.
But there's no such thing as a dragon.
Thank you! Thank you! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, what you are about to see is a creature so amazing that you might not believe your own eyes.
Oh, this is so exciting.
And now, I, Traveling Gil, am going to show you, the good people of Bubbleville, the greatest thing your eyes have ever seen. Spotlight, please. She's scaly. She's taily. Ladies and gentlemen, from all the way across the world, a real live dragon!
Oh, it's an invisible dragon.
Just a moment, please. She was in there a minute ago. Uh-oh. Well, you see, it looks like she might have escaped.
Escaped?
Everyone, please! There's no need to panic. The police department will find the dragon right away.
Dragon!
And so will the fire department!
Look, Mama!
A tail! With scales!
There's a dragon on the move!
Did you see that?
Uh-huh. A tail with scales. We've just got to figure out what that animal is, and then we're going to find it.
Us?
But the police department and fire department are already looking.
Yeah, but we're the ones who know how to find animals, right?
Right.
So let's find this one. Okay.
Pet Finders!
I bet Librarian Dima has a book that will help.